Nathan was searching for something. His wife had recently died, and he was there living rough on the banks of the Severn. I'm waiting for a sign, maybe, that she would come back.
Saw some at once, just after Grace died. Wouldn't be there if it happens again.
Ironically, when it came actually down to the filming, I was actually grieving for a friend who had just died in very tragic circumstances. And so I was actually going through that process during the making of the film. I think that when we grieve, the human condition is always scanning and trying to make sense of situations. And sometimes when you're not going to see someone ever again, it takes a while to sink in. And I don't think it had sunk in with Nathan. You just hope that bit of them with you in a way.
Does all the people we ever known looking back at us?
I think it's our dreams.
It's too late for dreams.
You must have dreams.
Well, I always wanted to see Kew Pumping Station.
What's that?
Finest station for pumping London's water. 1888. Seen pictures? Beautiful copper pipes. Perfect design. Still works.
You should go see it.